Hey guys, welcome back. This is Pinoy New Gamer, and welcome to PBA 2K40 Season 1, Day 7. So mga kaibigan, ang unang tagal ko bago makabalik, no? Ang tagal ko bago makapaglaro ulit ang PBA 2K40. Anyway, I've been busy playing Outlast, if you can see. Kung nakikita niya sa channel ko. Puro Outlast, Whistleblower, everything. And plus, may bago pa akong game, like... Rise of Rome? Rise of Rome. So anyway, this is day 7. I'll be going up against the Barako Energy Cola. So this is day 7 again. Sun with Coffee versus Barako. James Yap, 8 points per game. Last time, medyo nabulol ako dun eh. Day 4 pa sabi ko. Pero actually, that's day 6. No, and sadly, natalo ako doon. And I hope this game I will win against this against the Barako Ball. And our venue for tonight, it's none other than Mall of Asia Arena. Pasay po mga kaibigan, malapit na malapit sa aming bahay. Alright, JC Intel and his squad will be go up against James Yap and the San Mig Coffee. Oh, nga pala. Since the new season for PBA started na, actually nanalo nga Kia Sorento sa Blackwater sa opening season sa Philippine Arena. And at the main event, it's a Ginebra Gene Kings against the Talking Texas from Texas. And at nanalo sa game na yun, walang iba kundi ang Barangay Ginebra. At nagtagumpay nga sila gamit ang Twin Tower na sila Japit Aguilar at si Greg the Slaughterman. Pinkris, nice shot! Counted siya, yeah? Alright. Alright, Pinkris going up for bonus free throw. Good. Anyway, aside from the first game from last time, Sunday. The new name for San McCoff will be pure. It's going to be Pure Foods Nano. And six on the shot clock. Ben, nadidistra ako sa ginagawa Barako. Ooh, what a shot from Intan. Anyway, yun nga, ang bagong team name ngayon ng San Mig Coffee ay Pure Foods Hot Shots. So, nakuha ko tong news na to sa aking ka-office mate na si Abigail Alvarado, no? So, thank you. If you want, you can like her fan page. And I will just check on the description below kung yung link papunta dun sa malupit na fan page. Oh, what a layup again from JC Intal. Alright, so let's get back to the game. Barako po lamang po ng isa naghahabol po ang San Mig Coffee. 1 minute na lang natito na sa first quarter. James Shop jump shot, no good. Dorian Peña, nice layup from Dorian Peña. Mark Barroca, 45 seconds remaining on the first quarter. James Shaw, nice fake layup, nice rebound from Pinkris, nice follow up offensive score from Pinkris. Alright, Willie Miller, Barako Bull member. Nating Alaska shot. Turnaround jump shot. What a shot! Turnaround jump shot. Lamang na po ng tatlo ang Barako Bull. At less than 20 seconds na po na dito sa oras. James Shaw, libre sa tres. Pumeke. Fade away shot, Mintes. Alright. Oh. Willie Miller. Kuma countdown. Ooh, Vintis! Alright, tapos na po ang first quarter. At namang po ng tatlo ang Barako Bull. So ang highlight player po ng Barako Bull walang iba kundi si sino ba? Jason Tal and Willie Miller. So December 22nd, it's the Kraken Jun Marvardo going up against Dennis Miranda. Oh, that's not Jason Tal. Dennis Miranda pala siya. Sorry guys. So that's Dennis Miranda who's working out in first quarter. So alright, start up on the first, second quarter at the starting lineup for para sa second quarter ang si Justin Melton, Acuña, Simon. Nice. Hey, whoa, what a shot. Ryan Buenafe para sa Barako Bull. Pumasok na po para sa 35 second quarter at para sa Sammy Coffee nga. Inuulit ko po si Raph Ribis, Ian Sanggalang, Acuña, Simon at Melton. Simon for 3. Mintes. Di pa rin po nakapuntos ang Sandvik Coffee at 2 minuto na lang halos ang natitira second quarter. Fadeaway shot. Mintes. Foul. Foul po si PJ Simon. Two free throws para kay number 3. Hindi ko siya kadala. Sorry guys. Oh, it's Villanueva. What's Villanueva? Anyway, Justin Melton. Bigyan ng screen keeping Pinkris. Raffy Ribis. Ribis, Steven Ribre. Call tending for si Ron J. Buenafe. Alright. Villanueva. Baba na bola. 1 minute and 55 seconds na lang dito na sa second quarter at lamang po ng 6. Oh, Simon. Stops. Hop shot. Hop step. Takes a shot. That's good. Alright, anyway. Lamang po na pito ang Barako Bull. 1 minute and 40 seconds na lang dito na sa second quarter. Simon, bigyan ng screen. Pinasa kay Pingar, kay Ribis, kay Raffy Ribis, that's good. 9 points na po ang San Miguel Coffee. And Villanueva. Pinapantay ni Melton. 1 minute and 20 seconds na lang po na lalabi sa second quarter. Lamang po po ng libre-libre! Sakit nun! 3-point shot mula kay Villanueva. Lamang na po bumalik. Lumobo na po ang lamang sa 8. Melton, babawi. Nice shot po mga kaibigan. 3-point shot mula kay Justin Melton. Lamang na lang po ng 5 at 45% po ang field goal shooting po ng San Miguel Coffee sa first half at more than 70%. What a great shot. Para po sa what a great shooting pala para sa Barako Bull. Villanueva, Buenafe nag 3. What a shot. What a shot from Bron J. Buenafe. 35 seconds remaining on the second quarter. Lamang mabon ng 8 ang Barako Bull. Justin Melton nag-iinit. What a sorry shot over Raffy Ribis at pinalitan na nga po si Raffy Ribis ni Yancy Del Campo. 24 seconds na lang po at I think 0.5 na lang natitira para sa San Miguel Coffee. Tingnan natin kung ubusin nila ang oras. Oh, what a shot! Doña Peña, offensive rebound! Oh my goodness! 12.4 seconds na lang. Ito, sa tingin ko, ubusin na lang oras ng San Miguel Coffee. 10-point lead na po. 9.0 seconds. 0.0 seconds. Simon, nag-isolation. Tumiramintes. Alright, that was the bomb. First half, lamang po ng sampo. Ang Barako Ball, tingnan natin kung ba. Kaya pa ba ang habulin ng sandwich coffee ang Barako Ball. And now, brought to you by Sprint. Time now for the Tuesday roundup.
So, during this halftime, I have to say something. NBA 2K15 is still a buggy game, so if any one of you, if you want to play a legit game, not a pirated version, I think you have to wait a bit more. Because there's still so many bugs, servers are not consistent enough. And but the good news is, magkakaroon sila ng patch later this week or maybe next week. Who knows? And I hope, na sana, okay na ang servers at mga micro stuttering or any bugs para sa NBA 2K15. Anyway, start up on the second half. Labang nga po ng sampo ang Barako Ball at possession po nila para sa unang third quarter. Here's Miller. Willie Miller. My Hoffer. Number 7. Ooh, what a shot. Tikna. Baroka nag-isa. Agad na kape. James Yap. Pumepeke. Man with the million move. Oh, sorry, fadeaway miss. James Yap. An elementary shot. Alright, Nenok Miranda. Is that Nenok or Denok? I think that's Denok. Willie Miller, full fake. Oh! JC Intal. Willie Miller. Oh, what a block! James Yap, nagkamadali. Binigay kay Barako Mintes. Lamang pa rin po ng sampo, wala pa rin naka-score. Tumira, JC Dal Vites. Yan si Diokabo with a rebound. Yan si... Ooh, what a layup from Joe Devance. Mabay ka pa, Meyer Hopper. And Meyer Hopper dating LaSalle, de LaSalle University. At siya nga po ay dating naging kakampi nila James Yap during the Sandwich era. Alright, back to the game. 1 minute and 33 seconds na nandito sa third quarter. Lamang pa po ng 8 ang Barako Ball. Denok. What a nice pick. Oh, what a nice pick. What a nice pick from Denok to Denok Miranda. At balik pa po, balik, bumalik na ulit sa 10 ang lamang. All right. Not all right. Anyway. Pingris. Nagbigay ng screen. Devance. Libre. Mintes. Denok Miranda. JC Intal. Ooh, foul. Foul po si Joe the Advance. sorry guys. Hindi ko napigilan eh. Sorry. Anyway. Cheesy po na ko. Ano ba bakit? Kasi malapit na ang Pasko. Malamig na. Alright. Alright, 2 free throws for JC Intal. Unang free throw po niya ay Mintes. Lamang pa rin po ng 10 at 53 seconds na lang natitira sa third quarter. Tingnan natin kung kaya pa bang ibaba sa 10 ang kalamangan ng Barako Ball. Baroka. Mingi ng screen. Lumaya Mintes. Pero 2 free throws po ang kukunin the Coffee Prince Baroka. Unang free throw, pasok. Yeah, this is the second shot niya.
Second shot, no good. Lamont Pomona is above, what is zigzag is another third quarter. At malamang ang target ng San Micoffee dapat dito ay mapababa sa 10 upang magkaroon ng malaking chance sa Vintes. James Shop, mamadali. Binalik kay Barako. Defense. Develop, layup, no. 30 seconds na lang na dito na shot lang. Sa tingin ko, ito na ang huling possession ng Barako. Ball, tumira na 3. Ooh, mitis. Ooh, so, wow. Wow. What a pass. Hindi nakita po ni Mark Barako ang pass galing kay Pringles that it cost them a very huge. Ooh, what a block from James Yap. At balik po sa Mixers ang bola at sa tingin ko wala na rin chance ha, makatira. Ang Mixers, yeah, 0.3 na lang. It's impossible for them to catch a shoot. See? At tapos na po ang third quarter. Balik pa rin na sa lamang, malaki pa rin ang lamang ng Barako Bull, BB. Barako Bull para sa ating kuponan na San Micoffee. 15-25 bones score at the end of the third quarter, and let's see what will happen at the fourth quarter. Alright, simula na po ng fourth quarter. And score po ay 25-15, lamang po ng 10 ang Barako Bull Energy Cola. San Micoffee, kung napapansin nyo, lumang roster. Pero today, sa bagong conference ngayon, ang team ng San Micoffee ay naging Pure Foods na ulit. Bumalik na sila sa dati at ang tawag sa kanila ngayon, oh, what an ankle breaker! At ang bagong team ng nila ngayon ay Hot Shots. They are called now the Pure Foods Hot Shots. Again, check the links, the link below para sa description ng official, no, not the official, but the fan page para sa Hot Shot Pure Foods. So, lamang pa rin na 10 ang Barako Bull. Humingi ng screen. Barako for 3, no good. Oh my goodness, lamang pa rin na 10. 2 minutes na lang natitira sa oras ito. Miranda, Peña, Devance. Ay, kita pagpapantay. Oh, what a shot. What a post move para kay Dorian Peña. Deep goal, mingin ang timeout. Mukhang hindi maganda pinapakita ng what an error from Yancy Di Ocampo. Nagset ang play ang Barako Bull. Oh, what a shot. What a 3-point shot from Ryan, from Ron J. Buenafe. Ryan Buenafe nga pala, yun nga pala yung kapatid niya na naglaro para sa Ateneo. Holy crap, what a game this has been for San Micoffee. Magiging 2 losing streak na kaya kami, or makakabawi pa siya. Less than 1 minute. Holy crap. Less than 1 minute. And the 4th quarter. 1 minute na lang po na dito na sa 4th quarter. At lumaki na po ang lamang. Ooh, what a 3-point shot from Joe DeVance. 40-point lead. 51 seconds remaining on the 4th quarter. Oh, what a foul. What a foul. Good work by the officials. A nice call. That play can be tough to judge sometimes. Okay. Bonus free draw. It's time for them to foul. Para huminto ang oras. 14-point lead. And who knows? Pwede pa makabol ang San Micoffee kung magpapatuloy ang pagbintis nila sa free throw line. Melton. Baliari. Step back.
We're in the fourth quarter here, just under 2.5 minutes.
What a shot. No. Wow. In and out. 30 seconds, and I think San McGuffey will lose on this round, on this game against the Barako.
20 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Five to shoot.
Ang ganda ng ginawang shooting ng Barako Bull dito, no? Puro tres. And look at that. What a nail in the coffin. Mick Benisi making a 3-point shot. What a worst game ever for San McGuffey. Ian Sangalang trying to lower the deficit. And still no good. And the final score. Panalo po ang Barako Bull Energy Cold. 20-38-20. Lamang po ng 18 kontra sa San McGuffey. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoy and I hope you got frustrated, or if you're happy, if you're a Barako Bull fan, so that's your chance. Anyway, so the best player for this game is none other than Miranda. Yeah, look at those layups. What a nice layup. What a cut layups. Cut to the basket for the Euro step. See those layups, floaters. With a nice assist. Wow. Miranda is definitely the player of the game. So anyway, that's it for today. I hope to see you tomorrow for day 8 of PBA 2K14. Have a nice day, everyone.